Guys, be safe.
Do it.
Let's go racing, brother. Get it. Straight through and then to the right. There you go, to the right. Ride it. There you go. It's gonna go back towards you and to the left. There you go. Straight out back towards me. It's gonna be kind of a hard right.
Copy.
There you go. It's gonna go back towards you. There you go. Back towards you to the left.
Copy.
It's gonna come back towards me. There you go, hard right.
Yep.
Carry it straight out and then right past this tree and let's go to the short course.
Yep. Short coursing.
There you go. That's gonna be a very long sweeper left.
Okay.
There you go, right there. When you come up over this hill, stay driver.
Driver?
Yeah, you roll it right there.
Okay.
And come back towards me in the course. Perfect. This one's gonna drop down abruptly.
Copy.
There you go. And then you're gonna have a kind of hard left. Keep riding this left all the way through.
Copy that.
God, they muddied this thing up.
Yeah.
Back towards me. And then back towards me again. All the way around.
That's the Ashman right there.
You're good, don't worry about them.
Yep.
Kind of a step up double. Down. Small table. Back towards me.
Come on, Doug.
Carry it straight all the way out to the tabletop. Remember, watch your speed. You don't want to overshoot it.
Okay. Where are we at?
You're at 30, 42, 47, 49. 50. To the left.
Copy.
It's kind of a sweeper. There you go. All the way, there you go. Alright, it says a danger, but only because you're turning through the fence hard right towards me.
Copy.
Into the woods. Hug my side passenger, it's faster.
Okay.
There you go, right there.
Good call.
Right to that. All the way through. That's gonna be a left back towards you.
Yeah.
There you go, right there. Keep turning. Left again, back towards you.
Copy.
And then you're gonna go straight all the way until we turn left, and that's that crappy section, the Osari spot.
Shitty whoop.
Yep, it's right here, so.
Anything good in here or not?
We were fucking crawl for this.
It was brutal.
Straight all the way.
Okay.
You're gonna go straight all the way until we do a hard left.
Copy.
You're good, keep going.
Okay.
Start checking up right here.
Okay, good.
And that's gonna be another straightaway all the way on the back side.
Okay.
Get it. There you go. It's gonna be kind of off camber drop to you, but you're gonna turn right towards me, right past this post.
Copy. See it.
There you go. All the way back towards me. There you go, keep going. Perfect. Back towards me.
Copy.
Go. Back towards you, it says danger, but it's that small roller.
Okay.
We're rolling it, trying to keep tires on the ground. There you go, back towards me. And then a hard left towards you. There you go, back towards me. Back towards you.
Okay.
Hard.
Got it.
Right it, you're good. There you go. It's gonna come back towards me right here.
Okay.
Little drop, back towards you. There you go, use the burn. All right, you got this bump, and then you're gonna go hard right.
Copy.
There you go. That's gonna kind of keep sweep all the way around to the right.
Okay.
Hard right, there you go. Back towards me.
Okay.
You got a G out right here.
Okay, see it.
Nice. It's gonna come back towards you. Hard left towards you. you.
Okay, hard hard?
Yeah, hard enough, yeah. There you go. Just gonna come back towards me.
Is that GPS running all right?
Yep, perfect. Hard left. There you go, back towards me. All the way. Hug your side rope, there you go. And then back towards you again. Back towards you. Danger, you've got a G out right here.
Okay.
And it kind of pulls into another one, but it's not terrible. Mile three. There you go, back towards you. Hard.
Nice.
It's gonna go back towards you again. Watch the trees right here. He's kind of splitting, there you go. And then keep going to the left. There you go, hard, 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 hard.
Cool.
Perfect. Back towards me. Hard right.
Copy.
That's gonna go back towards you, who's left. And then back towards me. Not bad, you got it.
Yep.
Back towards you.
Got it.
And then all the way out to the berm and right.
Copy.
That's not bad, you can carry your momentum. And then back towards you through all the cactus. There you go, keep running this back towards me.
Copy that.
There ain't nobody back there, it's too dusty. They ain't going fast, you're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Back towards me. You. Oil pressure's 50, water temp is 180, trans, hard right. It's gonna keep sweeping all the way around, and you're gonna sweep again and drop in and carry it straight.
Okay.
Sorry, trans is 180, water is 180. Volts are good.
Straight.
Yep, straight all the way. Back towards me. And then left towards you, kind of stay in the center and split the cactus.
Straight.
There you go. And carry this all the way straight. There's gonna be a danger up here, but it's because we're turning right hard through that fence line.
4511 to main.
This is back to you, left.
Yep. Ramp is off on the side of the car, just off to the big tabletop jump.
There you go, back towards me a little bit.
Again?
Carry it all the way through. It's gonna be a slight right towards me and then back towards you.
Not sure if I copied that, but my last transmission with Grant is all on the left side of the course, just after the tabletop.
Stay by the fence line, stay by the fence line.
Yeah, Rams is off to the side after the tabletop.
It's gonna be a couple G's, but we are carrying 20 miles per hour, so you're good. Like right here, you're good. Hug passenger side more on this fence line.
I don't wanna
check out right here.
Yep.
There you go. And then I'm gonna go back towards you.
Copy.
And then just go straight. Slight right back towards me. Slight G.
Yep.
And there's gonna be another slight G right up here that's not marked right here.
Roger, got it.
Very good. Your tires roll over better than mine do. Back towards you left.
Got it.
And I'm gonna say danger because we're dropping in by these power lines and turn them left.
Okay.
Carry your speed. Back towards me, open it up. It's gonna be a slight left towards you and then a right back towards me right here. And then carry it all the way through this wash. Get it. There you go. Start checking up right about here and we're gonna go left. And then into a hard left into the tight turn, so.
Okay, the green.
Yep. So it's going to be a hard left right here, and then it's going to be back to the hard right into this.
Okay.
There you go. Back towards you, hard left. Back towards me. Back towards me again. Back towards you. This is a hard right turn.
This is hard right?
Hard right, all the way. Practically a U-turn. There you go. It's going to be a little left towards you slightly.
Okay.
It's gonna come back towards me and then right past this tree on your left hand side, hard left.
Hard left?
Hard left right here.
Okay.
There you go. Yeah. Carry it straight out.
Right.
Go past this tree. stay to your left. I was staying a driver right here and avoiding these jumps. More than that. There you go. Get back on course. Drop down, Jeep. Right. Left. Hard right. Slick, so watch it.
Yep.
There you go. Stay to your left past this little jump, but you're going to do it right.
Okay.
There you go. You can see the tire tracks. And then the left. There was a giant stump in the center, so kind of stay towards me.
Okay.
There you go. And then it's going to be a long sweeper to the brake. There you go, a little bit harder to brake, and then you're going to go left. You're golden, nobody's behind you. There you go, and then right again.
Mud bomb.
Yep. There you go, tearing straight out. Slight left. Go right to the fence. There you go. We were walking the right side. I don't know which is going to be good for you. Stay driver. Drop, come towards me. Little bit driver.
Yeah.
Ride that line right there. Jump out of the road. There you go. And then stay at left. Pretty much hit Nate.
Yeah. Straight ahead.
Yeah, come towards me a little bit.
You.
Dropping.
Okay, perfect.
Come back towards me. Straight up the dirt ramp.
Okay.
Get too easy. Bump.
Yep.
Go ahead and drop down right here.
Okay.
Back to start finish. Oil pressure's 50. Your trains is right about 200. Your water is right about 190. Volts are holding. Good, get it.